just got here, and we have more than enough food to get us through the winter, right? Why go back? But there was that ant that stood up to me.
Yeah, but we can forget about him.
Yeah, it was just one ant.
Ooh.
One ant.
Yeah, you're right. It's just one ant.
Yeah, boss, they're puny.
Hmm, puny? Say, let's pretend this grain is a puny little ant.
Did that hurt?
Nope.
Well, how about this one?
Are you kidding?
Well, how about this?
You let one ant stand up to us, then they all might stand up. Those puny little ants outnumber us 100 to 1. And if they ever figure that out, there goes our way of life.
It's not about food. It's about keeping those ants in line.
All you ants, ideas are very dangerous things. You are mindless, soil-shoving losers. Put on this earth to serve us.
You're wrong, Hopper.
Ants are not meant to serve grasshoppers. I've seen these ants do great things. And year after year, they somehow manage to pick food for themselves and you. So who is the weaker species? Ants don't serve grasshoppers. It's you who need us.
We're a lot stronger than you say we are.
And you know it, don't you?
Well, Princess.
Hopper, I hate to interrupt, but...
You ants, stay back! Oh, this was such a bad idea.
You see, Hopper, nature has a certain order. The ants pick the food, the ants keep the food, and the grasshoppers leave.